MCR. This machine is fast, productive, and compact. A compact crawler, excavator, and skid loader in one single machine. The hydraulic offset arm with a hydraulic pump will allow you to work faster and reach further. The 9MWR with four-wheel steering and excellent mobility is compact and productive. Optimize efficiency to get a better return on investment with the 9MWR. And here is the AS700, revolutionizing loading with the swing arm. You'll definitely want to switch to swing with this beauty. The ability to simultaneously drive, operate, and rotate is key to the AS700's productivity and impressive speed of action. And then we have the 6MDX swivel site dumper. Operating in challenging areas and confined job sites in the highest level of safety, with or without cab, swing, or no swing. So first up, the 9MWR and the 6MCR. Both these machines have a phenomenal working range. It will reach way out in the front and the capacity to come back really close back to the machine itself. And here the 6MCR will show us the hydraulic thumb. There it is. And all Mecalac machines have a unique compact hydraulic offset arm, allowing you to work beyond the machine's natural contours. So whether you're laying pipe or digging a trench beyond a wall or a slope, there is no job that the hydraulic offset arm cannot perform. Our operators now will fold the beam back. Notice how very compact it is. Full 360-degree rotation, allowing you to work in the most tight and confined spaces. Compact in the front and compact in the back. And now the Mecalac patented hydraulic coupling, quick coupling called CONEXPO-CON. You will never ever lose a tool with connector. Operators trying to drop that bucket right here, but it's not going anywhere. They are the safest on the market. Compact, light, and simple. And as we'll see now, also they are reversible. So it's super quick and easy to switch out your tools with connect. There we go. Show you guys the AS700 and the incredible stability of our Mecalac machine. So the unique locking system locks automatically when the arm pivots off to the side, making it very safe for the operator, even in difficult terrain. As you can see now, he's pushing his machine on the slope here. The arm is off to the side, yet he stays stable. And thanks to the rigid undercarriage and forceful steering, we maintain full stability even while turning. There we go. And you might say, well, little lady, that's nice, but the bucket's empty. We don't work with empty buckets. Well, that's true. So as soon as he comes down from here, we're gonna fill that bucket right up and show you that the stability is still absolutely incredible, even with a fully loaded bucket. So, fully loaded bucket, the arm way up high in front of him, or off to the left, off to the right, doesn't matter. Our operator is now going to try to bounce the machine with that swing arm fully loaded, his machine is not going anywhere. He is stable. And once again, if your machine is stable, you're safe. Notice a very tight turning radius on the AS700. So we're covering materials and managing the maneuvering in limited space. Once again, it is key for the AS700. And we know that all job sites can be cluttered and tight to work in. But our Mecalac is compact and nimble. Here, once again, the swing arm working in parallel to the machine itself. So whether you're sanding, grading, leveling, there is less maneuvering required with the swing arm. Less maneuvering means less wear and tear on the tires, less wear and tear on the ground beneath you, less fuel consumption, and less overhead expenses all around, which ultimately leaves more money in your pocket at the end of the day. So the switch to AS's stability, mobility, and space management is an obvious choice. And now looking to the 9MWR who's come into center stage. So he switched out his excavator bucket for a skid bucket. And look how very close to the machine he can scoop up that sand. Doing a full 360 degree rotation. A dumping height of 18 feet and very clear visibility for the operator over his materials and work area. And now notice the hydraulic offset arm, so even if you need an awkward angle to work in, no problem at all for the hydraulic offset arm. Now we're going to draw our attention back to the 6MCR over here. This little guy can reach world record speeds of 6.2 miles per hour. And notice the operator is using the joystick for forward, backward, left and right, plus bucket control, all at his fingertips. Now the 6MCR and the 9WR demonstrating that you can work in a very narrow space. Once again, very close to the chassis. You only need one lane in traffic to carry out your tasks. So you're not bothering the local population by creating traffic jams and annoying everybody. You don't need much space at all to do your work. And the skid bucket has a 77% higher bucket capacity to other similar mini excavators out on the market, which is obviously a huge difference. And when working with the skid bucket, the force is transmitted onto the chassis by the rollers rather than the arm itself. So we saw the 6MCR working as an excavator, as a skid steer, plus all the attachments and tools that you can put on this machine. The possibilities are absolutely endless of what you can do with the 6MCR. We're going to give them just a second here to clean up this mound. And also with our skid bucket, you can clean up your job site really nicely. It's very efficient, precise leveling. And here comes the 6MDX, the Mecalac Power Swivel Site Dumpers. Are designed to deliver superior versatility and performance with the capacity to operate confined job sites. And thanks to the swing version, you can dump laterally. There's a heavy-duty locking device on the dumpers that provide the highest level of safety. And speed is also controlled when the skip is elevated and lower speeds if you're on a slope. And now we're going to slow things down just a little bit. And we're going to go over here to the 9MWR, the operator coming out of the cab to show us that the engine and the parts are easily accessible from the ground. And over here on this side, the fuel tank within an arm's reach, And now Rachel is going to come out of her door using the handrails and the steps. So getting in and out of that cab is safe and easy and convenient. And once again, engine and the parts right there within arm's reach. So we spoke about the 9MWR and showed you how it works as a loader. We showed you how it works as an excavator. And now we're going to show you how it works as a very powerful handling machine. So he's got his forks in a fully loaded pallet, extending that arm way high above his head. Once again, clear visibility for the operator and a fully loaded pallet and the arm extended way out in the front. He is stable and he hasn't even put the stabilizers down. Now the 9MWR is going to go over some uneven ground here, but I want you to notice what happens to the pallet. The pallet stays horizontal regardless of the terrain beneath the machine itself. The 9MWR is going to place the pallet now onto the mound. Here comes the 6 with his forks. And he's going to scoop up that pallet from the 9. Quick and easy. And notice this, he's extending his arm way out in the front with a fully loaded pallet. Absolutely incredible stability for a machine of this size. And now the 6MCR is going to be going up onto the mound to demonstrate what we call negative lift. So negative lift, he's actually going to place the pallet 9 feet below ground level. So if you're working on pools or foundations or anything below ground level, this one is a game changer. No straps required with the Mecalac arm. And here comes the AS700 now with his forks, thanks to the swing arm and a four-wheel steering. He's going to pick up that pallet also with the blink of an eye. And off he goes. And here you can check out that swing arm, fully loaded pallet. Swing arm off to the side. Great visibility and total safety for the operator. And also worth mentioning that the swing arm, the monoboom arm, protects the hydraulic and electrical components, also allowing for excellent visibility. Because it is quite narrow. Alright, so AS700, put the forks down. He's picking up that bucket. Super quick, super easy. And there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. That wraps up our demo here at Mecalac. Thanks for your time. We hope that this little demonstration give you a glimpse of how you can switch your way of working to be much more efficient and profitable thanks to our compact, versatile, and productive, and very safe machines. If you have any questions whatsoever, please feel free to go up to a Mecalac representative. They're the gentlemen wearing the blue ties. They'd be very happy to give you more in-depth information about our machines. Not only the 4 that you find here, but the other 15 that are found sitting directly around our arena. Or go to the Mecalac House for any brochures. We've got the girls in there with brochures and vendors.